The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity. My last.
Which is why you should join us.
I told you I'm not
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here, in the Imperial village of Lostwing. Among them is one he believes to be a dominant of fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Best mate ready then. You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun.
Was it? Perhaps you can help. Sid asked me to make ready for our mission. How does one go about that here?
There's old Nan's place.
On second thoughts, you maybe want to see Blackthorn first.
A blacksmith? To the forge it is, then.
Oh, wait, no, hold up. You'll be needing this. Blackthorn won't take no notice of you otherwise.
Might not anyway.
Does it look like there's room here for another puddle?
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I am? I've no time for idle chatter.
I'm not here to talk. I'll be accompanying Sid to Lostwing, and I need you to see to my equipment.
You could be accompanying the goddess Krieger to our holy bedchamber for all I care. I'm not lifting a finger for you.
Is that so? Do you want that or not? I can take it back.
Oh, damn you, Goots. All right. No need to be hasty. Let's have a look at you. I doubt that lot could stay a Moogle's fart. Bloody Imperials. They'd rather see their bearers dead than kitted out properly. I'll do what I can, as a favor to Goot's mind. Belt, Caesar Square. You want anything else? You bring your own materials.
I'll bear that in mind. Thank you.
A word of advice. Don't let Sid decide what's best for you.
Thank you.
Well, I'm saying Fornian, do you? Not bad, if I do say so myself. Anything else?
Seeing as you're new, let me share a word of warning. Keep your hands out of the stores, or I'll cut them off and crate them with the others.
I'm only teasing. We feed the hands to the dogs.
What are you gawping at, newcomer? Never seen a man work with his hands? Well, you best get used to it if you're thinking of staying.
The gift worked. You have my thanks.
Come on, nearly there. You, blankets, quick as you like. All right, we make him comfortable while the bed's made up. Well, you're just gonna stand there. Someone fetch some water.
I'll get the bucket. You go and see if Otto needs out, eh? Yeah.
Wait, me? What the hell have I got myself into? Who are they?
Huh? They're freed Imperial bearers. Who the hell are you? Shit, at this rate, you won't make it through the night. Think you can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary? We need tire. Well, go on. Shift your ass.
Is Tire the one looking after Jill?
Your friend needs her rest. There'll be time for tearful reunions once she's recovered.
I'm not here for Jill. You're wanted downstairs. There are injured bearers in need of attention.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I did say so.
He's going to be all right, but I'll need to examine them both in the infirmary. My work's just begun.
Another fine day at the hideaway.
Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state?
It's no easy thing, casting off your chains. By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone. These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Otto. You need anything, you ask me.
Well, Otto, I do need some supplies.
Do you now? Then Lady Karen over there will be more than happy to help you.
Right.
Oh, and thanks. Be seeing you.
Not likely. I won't be staying.
Is that right? Well, for as long as you are here, consider yourself welcome. You helped us today, and we won't forget it.
I need supplies for my journey to Lost Wing. Otto said you could provide them.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make demands of a poor old matron before even introducing himself?
It's Clive.
Well, Clive, I hear that dog is yours. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed. Though I suppose that's your job now. Unless you lose him again.
I won't. Not again. Thank you for watching him.
So, were you gonna buy something? What? You didn't think I'd shower your lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gil? Life doesn't work that way, lad. Now, let's see some coin. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Sorry, sold out.
That's all.
Why, you've barely a gil to your name. You're taking his side now. And after all I've done for you. All right. All right, I can make an exception. But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thank you.
Thank me? Thank your dog.
It's over. You're finished. That's enough. Yeah.
You're all done.
Leaving already, are you?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.
There's a good girl.
Blood flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you that we're outlaws. Well, you want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital? Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
God. The Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. And a place like this still exists as a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut.
Sick of Torkoal.
We still have a way to go. What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there'd be deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts aren't much better.
Only worthy thing to mention is now.
Well, that's the underground sorted. I'll take it from here.
After you.
Thank you kindly. Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head. I can see that. Doesn't have to be a friend of yours, does it?
Keep your distance, boy. Yeah. You know what?
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy? At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal. Oh. Good boy. doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't. Sword sharp.
You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
Still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
I think it's exactly. Kill him first. You know what to do, boy. Don't let them get away. There, boy.
Stand back!
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. Though not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Cid. You say you want to help Dominance and Bearers. But what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, Dominance and Bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Okay. What exactly do you plan on doing when you find this Dominant of Fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is. See that river? We follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right.
Get him, boy! You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy! Sick of Toggle! There, boy! Get him, boy! Sick of Toggle! You know what to do, boy. Sick of Toggle! Sick of Toggle! Get him! There, boy! Get him! You know what to do, boy! There, boy!
feel good, boy.
Scout.
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
And?
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Victor Harmon, commander of Walud's elite intelligences. If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with, then. They're not giant lizards.
But I'll leave you on the wind!
Come on. now, you turn!
You know what's good for. Sicko, Toggle!
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosaria, and one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. And there in Losswing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
Where to next?
For now.
She's not going to heal any quicker with you hovering around like a blood fly.